To me, agriculture education is, it goes so much beyond just teaching. It's truly educating people about agriculture and teaching them what's going on in ag nowadays and communicating and helping build that bridge of communication between what is in the industry and the consumers. I was doing a lot of research into agriculture education programs because I knew that's what I wanted to study. And in doing that, I found that OSU's program was not only one of the largest, but also one of the most successful programs. And I knew it was instantly it was something I wanted to be a part of. And then when I set foot on this campus, I just felt that I was at home and that this was going to be a great place for my next 4 years. The fun thing about being an ag education major is that you get to take an intro to everything. So I've taken anything from horticulture into welding classes and get to do a little bit in the animal science and crop science departments. So your typical day has a very wide range of learning. My favorite part about my major is that there's so few of us that are in the ag ed program that are trying to become teachers. There's only about 100 of us, so you really get to develop a close relationship with those people that will help you in your professional career. The teaching aspect of ag education is certainly something that you learn by doing, and a lot of our classes are centered around simulating that classroom-like experience. Eventually, we all get to student teach, which is a trial run for our future careers. Ag Ed's fun because it's different every day. You never know what to expect, and it's kind of something that you learn by doing, and you have to adapt and change and be ready for whatever comes your way. One of my favorite things about the Ag Education program is that the faculty is so supportive and they know what it's like to go through this degree. They've all had teaching experience and they know exactly how to prepare their students for what they're going to face in the professional world. It didn't take me very long to feel at home here in CASNR and at OSU. I feel like I have a good family here, and as much as I love going home, sometimes I catch myself referring to Stillwater as home.